ISUPK.
Hey, salam, man. It's Priest Kevin Gondohan with the ISUPK. Under Commander Johnny Allen in California, man. Telling all blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. Subscribe to this channel, man. You want true salvation? You're going to learn from the priests and prophets of the ISUPK, man. Subscribe to that channel. Hit that button, man. Understand with that? Salam.
We want no cowards in our camp, in our camp. Holy man, we man tonight. Woo! We want no cowards in our camp, in our camp.
When we are the ones that's only dying in this place.
Job chapter 39, verse 13. Gavest thou with godly wings unto the peacocks.
You understand? The peacock got goodly wings, right? He got godly wings or goodly wings. Read it again.
Gavest thou with goodly wings unto the peacock.
The peacock got goodly wings. Read on.
Or wings. And feathers unto the ostrich.
Or feathers unto the ostrich, right? Big, beautiful bird. Keep going.
14. Which leaves her egg in the earth.
You understand? But a damn bird is not smart enough, you understand, to protect her young. She will leave her egg in the dirt. You understand? That's what our daughters are turning into now. They don't give a damn about the seed that they raise up on the earth. It's ridiculous. Read on.
And warmeth them in the dust.
And warmeth them in the dust. Instead of taking care of her eggs, her seeds, she just let them lay down in the dust. You understand? The hot and the cold and the elements. You understand? She ain't even smart as a chicken that would sit on the damn egg. You understand? A peacock is big. An ostrich is big and beautiful bird. But I'd rather be that chicken or that daggone, that dove, that pigeon, or what have you. They got sense enough to take care of their young. Read on.
15. And forget it that the foot may crush.
And they forget it that the foot may crush. You understand? The foot of your oppressor has crushed your little one. That's what did happen in this place. Keep going.
May crush them, or that the wild beast may break them.
My wild beasts may break them because they are left unattended. You understand? Don't leave your child unattended with your woman. You understand? Newly pregnant or to be absent from the house. You understand? So what? She got a big mouth. You lay down with her. You understand? Now you got to stay with her and take care of the business at hand. If you don't know how, come and learn how to do it. We'll teach you. You understand? Can't nobody out argue a black man. How you gonna let a woman run her mouth over top of you and tell you what to do? Just cause she might pick up the damn phone and call your oppressor to have you murdered.
Right.
You understand? Keep going.
She is hardened against her young one.
She is hardened against her young one. Right? She don't give a damn about the seed that's been placed in her. She don't look at it as important. You understand? To carry your seed on, black man. Is that why you want to run to the white woman? You understand? Well, she's not going to accept your seed. You understand? You got to teach that black woman to accept your seed and to care for the seed that you placed in her from God. Read on.
As though they were not heard.
As though they were not even heard. I tell black men right here since 50 years since I was born that we didn't murder 30 million children. You understand? 30 million, that's a whole nation. You know, guess how many black people there is in America right now? Ain't even 25 million. We would have doubled, damn it. We would have doubled. That's why they made it legal. That's why they made integration legal, dumb. So you wouldn't have your own goddamn business. Come on, man. Her labor is in vain. Her labor is in vain. You understand? Would she gonna not have sex with you because she gotta go to college? You understand? And she go sleep with everybody and then try to give you that tail when she 35, 40 years old? It ain't no good no more. Everybody done had it.
Keep going.
Without fear, because God has the prompt her of wisdom. Don't listen to your woman. You understand? That's the first lesson that Adam should have learned in the garden. Don't listen to your woman. You understand? You gonna come and repeat some a woman's lib garbage to me, and you supposed to be a black man? Now you weak, man. Stop being weak. You got a question, brother? You got a question on it? Man, come on, man. You gotta come in here and get this word, man. The Bible is against murdering your child. Hold on. If you don't want the child, guess what? Too goddamn bad, nigga. You on child support. If you don't want the damn child, too bad. But if she don't want the child, she get to murder the child? What if you wanted the kid? How the hell is that right?
Right. Yeah, Joe, probably where I'm bringing it off, huh? Absolutely dynamic. Let me go. Let me finish.
I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power, 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. One body, one faith, one Lord. Feel like I can take over the world with one sword. 144,000 men on one accord. Not being in this army is something you can't afford. Real niggas across the board, ain't no suckers round us. You was looking for the truth, well that's how you found us. Now it's time to lace your boots up. We got the order from the king, round the troops up. Let's go to war and die defending this nation. If we die, there ain't no stopping us now. The chosen people of the power, standing strong like a man. Cause in our camp, it ain't no cowards. 144 grand, nigga, it's death before dishonor. Rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. I'd rather die.